we are looking at different perspective. You have to give back to community. Hi, my name is landscape architect Noliza binti Muhammad Yusof, or some may call me Noli Yusof. I'm a director of Clausen Design Malaysia Sdn Bhd. We have two offices in Johor Bahru and also Kuala Lumpur is our HQ. Clausen started in 1984. At that time, there were foreigner shares in the company. In 2005, I'll be one of the shareholders. We are buying over the foreigners' shares to develop and rebranding Clausen as what we have now. Over the years, Clausen get involved various scales of projects, not only in a typical scope of work of landscape architect, we also involved in landscape studies. Currently, we are doing the Hulu Selangor Landscape Blueprint 2035 Plan Indo Landscape for PJ and some others. We also have various projects like in BBCC in Pudu, and we have in Johor Bahru, like for Iskandar Malaysia, UM Sunrise. We believe that giving back to the community and people-centric design will be on Clausen directions on all projects. And now, when we're looking into SDG, Sustainable Development Goal, this could be part of Clausen design directions. We use 17 SDGs as part of our drive to make sure our team members are moving towards that in all our scope of works. Main growth point in Klang, it's very dear to our team members. It's part of the sensitive area. It's a lot of rules and regulations that we have to bring in along the process. Normally, when we look into the end product, we forgot about the process. The concept that we put in into this project is emphasizing towards the biophilia environment. Post-mortem of the project, we determine whether we achieve or not. This part, we emphasize on the inclusiveness. Meaning, we also consider on providing a space for the disabled people. The design of the boardwalks for the wheelchairs and disabled people to go through, and then we bring them very close to the nature. Every 100 meter, we have the rest area for the elderly. They need a place for stop and rest. By having that, we put in a place where they will be looking around, creating a relationship to the surrounding. We try to emphasize on building materials. We purposely wanted to have the structures in an A shape because of the natural ventilations, because of the form that will create difference to this area. We have the waste audit of the site. It was full with debris, so we take out all the debris, and there are also damages of trees. Those also we recorded, because at the end of the program, we're going to planting more mangrove. We hope by end of this year, the project will be completed, and upon completions, we will do few programs with NGO, for example on the eco bricks wall for here, and also replanting the mangrove seedlings and some others related for the community of Klang. That is what we think giving back community value that put it into a design. Being a leader, running a business, as a landscape architect, there's a lot of things involved in one. You know, you need to have all the package. As when I'm starting my footsteps in branding, developing Clausen, I have to set in my mind that I'm not just a landscape architect per se. In order to running the company, maintaining a company, be resilient, I have to do lots of things, you know. Most important thing that make me strong and motivate me through years by year, and especially during this pandemic, is my team. That is the team that we bring. It's like a family members to everyone. When you develop the good happiness in the company, you will see there's a lot of prosperity built up by this team, and then by then you can see we win awards from year to year.